Yongo against Bumper. Somehow gets back to his feet and gets a cross in. Olsen heads it to the top of the area. That's a dangerous ball. Eric Alexander picked it up. And then a chip there by McCarty. Level to score one. A poor clearance and a great finish by Dax McCarty. Finally brings this arena to life here.
Well, it's absolutely staggering where that goal came from. You've got to tip your hat to the young goal. There was excellent work by him to go by Bombery. He dinks it into that far post. Kevin Olsen put it into a pretty poor area, but this is a high quality from Dax McCarthy. He just dinks it over the top of Bobby Shuttleworth. Look at that. He saw Bobby was just off his line a little bit. And that was absolute perfection by Dax McCarthy. 1-1. Very, very interesting game now.
Second goal of the season for Dax.